All right, we are ready to go soon. Improv Master Race, loser's bracket, I don't know, probably round three. I bet my voice sounds extremely deep. Making sure I've got my audio. It looks good. Where is my audio? Default. And there we have it. This match, we have Mendoza, Colorado, Berlin, and New York. The Mendoza one, I was pretty happy to see come up. I'm like, man, this could get really interesting. Because there is, of course, a silent sniper and a loud sniper. And there's a briefcase if you have fun around carrying it. Berlin's so restrictive with the rules I place on accidents and whatnot. I feel like I should relax the restrictions on accidents in Berlin. Regardless, we have and some of you may have noticed by now, whenever Colin comes up, I don't put suit. Not for anything other than grandma. Hi, Pidgey. So, of course, it is very nice. They recently finally bothered, actually, I don't know when it was, but the patch updated to not make you instantly compromise when you start as Satoshi. So, David's going to find himself in combat as he goes up there. Yep, should be right. So, yeah, below Pidgey, let me know if you can hear either player's audio, because I can't hear it. My levels aren't moving. Not sure why. I could watch the stream, but then of course, mad echo. So, Pidgey going to. Yeah. I'm gonna say, you don't go there, I'm. Not Pidgey, you need him to talk. I think David's gonna get shot. Okay, now I can hear the players. I no wonder why I couldn't hear. I only have an audio myself. Not sure what David's doing. But oh, I never knew you could climb that pipe all the way to the top.
What's up?
What the? The meta is evolving. So, Yannini is Yeah, I'm not sure the purpose of that. I'm sure that unless he got the Interpol badge or something, I didn't see what happened just then. Okay, David must have shot Don. I looked away for 1 second, so I presume he used a sniper. But you can't drop. There's a lot of guards in there, and he doesn't have a gun. He has anything. So Yannini going the first kill, going for the loud, would trigger the alarm. It's got trigger lockdown, of course. Yeah, see, I don't think Sean's in the house right now, so it's not bad. It's only horrible if Sean's in the house when it's on lockdown. That's just. Now, I don't know if I saw. Okay, David does have the shoes. Not sure. Oh, Dave's in a shop everywhere. I'm noticed, but not by any guards. Only thing is, now he's mega compromised. And Tamara isn't exactly in a safe area. David would do well to cause a lockdown here.
That is Penelope Graves, acclaimed anti-terror analyst. Strange to see her as part of this crowd.
And here she comes. Yeah, that's what I thought. Cause a lockdown, she'll just come too. Or don't shoot Dinah. That would have been funny. But where's Tamara? Alright, here we go. So you need he's got clean, no one saw. Yeah, I'm not sure there's too many bodyguards left in the level now for David. There isn't really many in this map. So we've got to watch that. Okay, there it is. Reclaimed by Yannini. How is David going to solve this? You know, it's Malice she is as well, isn't it? She will come back. And the thing is, there is another tango musician. He doesn't necessarily have to cross the entire level with that tank. Anyway, Yannini's up to the last target. What have we got? Old Axe Mill Elite. Doesn't have a Mill Elite. I didn't see him get the axe. Oh, Yannini. They really went into combat just off that. You need that Spec Ops. There's a camera here. Yep, very nice. Also, he'll be fine. Just get the spec. I figured that was one of the few disguises that wasn't from. Was it? See, the thing for David is there's barely any guards left alive on the level. He should feel somewhat confident that you could charge. Cowboy up, we're in business. Charge her, there won't be anyone left. And remember, I said there is another tango which you could take. See, the thing, if he gets his tango music, who's going to see it? So Yannini has, oh god. Oh, this is horrible. No. Of course, that's the thing about Colo. He only burned so many disguises. I just realized if David takes the other route towards where, around the back of the Gaucho area, I don't know if the Gauchos would be compromising. Because he's only compromised by the bodyguards. I don't think a single Gaucho. Jeez. This is what Improv is all about. David's in. But yeah, you really should be able to approach tomorrow from behind and you won't be compromised, I don't think. Okay. I don't think it spreads all the way over. Anyway, I can't tell if you need these. Combat, seriously. Who could possibly be involved? There's only one guard there.
What's up?
Nice. Ugh, don't know about turning this way. I'm gonna say you can't jump that. There's a camera here. Alright, he's take out the camera box, has it? Just run for it. Run. There's a few guards here, but not many. Is he really gonna shoot them all?
Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47.
What the?
Oh my god. Yeah, for what it's worth, on Mendoza, I'm definitely a big fan of triggering tomorrow lockdown to get her where you, not where David got it, but it's actually not that difficult to make her to the security room. Should push that. Watch the dude survive.
This is Gunslinger 6. I've arrived at the
the location and it looks
like... Oh, this is the first pass.
This is not a drill, we have a situation. We have a man that needs to be set straight. He's making a real...
Time too. I bet Rose tinkers with it every chance he gets. He's almost obsessed with this thing.
You are 5x5, Drifter 6, come in. Get what? Ready. Stay in offensive formation and quit your...
Excuse me? Hey, be careful, will you?
Yannini should be... Okay.
Hey, slow down, my friend.
Maybe you can toss it as long as no one sees it.
Like we got a situation here.
You know. Oh my god, what are the chances? They're gonna chase you nearly all the way. Here they go. Alright, I'm not sure what Dave is doing, but maybe
something is going down.
Maybe I'm not aware
of it. We are still in the AO. Heads up.
But yeah, for what it's worth, Tango Musician isn't too hard to isolate. There's rat poison nearby. There's a free waiter. By all means, it takes about a minute. But you can set it up off other things. Go.
It was a precaution, nothing more.
You damn probably could have charged.
Oh, hey, private.
Just make sure you don't get target locked. I don't know, does that cause the final lockdown here? Dude, this might be good for David. She locks down here. This is what I was thinking. She runs in here, she's got like two guards with her. Like, it's not hard to get. Yep, here she goes.
Nah, I don't see anything over here.
Not liking this at all.
I'm stepped on.
Go and check it out. Come on, go.
Acknowledged.
Of course, remember you can't dance. Yeah.
Graves is down. Excellent work, 47.
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Finally, Yannini gets it. Now, if you're going to pop Maya, you should probably make sure you have the quad bike key. I gotta say, these two are used to blitzing through matches. Now we're going up to what, 24 minutes before either of the first match. I think Yannini was seen through the window. Yep. Finally, someone is done. I really thought Yannini would have just changed into the disguise. Yes, there we go. God, I was going to say. He had the out. He just needs to hide. Hide in the area where you pee your... peek of your mind. No point risk of getting super compromised since you only disguise it. Alright, so David's on Berlin. Berlin is definitely taking all the way. We ain't gonna be quick.
Thank you.
this test that Rose has planned.
Got some strange noises here. Looking into it. Over.
Oh, you're back. Great. So, listen, I've been thinking, maybe the passage is just wrong. Did you check?
I appreciate your enthusiasm. I checked the passage.
Of course you did. Sorry. So, maybe there's something wrong with the delivery system?
Again.
So I just found out that Pavati was a Tamil tiger.
What? Hey, who threw that?
No, I don't need this now.
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
Hey there, big guy.
Oi. What are you doing here? Hold it, right here.
Graves is down. Excellent work, 47.
is down. Good work.
You must have heard that. What's going on?
What the?
Have we talked to everyone?
No, I think I saw him go into the bathroom.
Oh, God.
No!
Just supposed to let anyone from IT in there?
That's right. You know how crap this old building is with the wireless, and how the director hates seeing cables anywhere? Well, she had her router installed in her office, but it died too long. Hence the need for IT to drop by every now and again.
Got it. Ah, crap!
You can't be here. Stop! Right now!
Hey, you! Are you deaf? Follow me now!
You are gonna follow me.
That's good. Please keep the pace.
Hey, you, trespasser! Pacify the bastard!
Please! Oh. Help me!
Hey! This area is off limits. Stop whatever you're doing. Hey, this guy is some kind of... You! Armed men! Please help!
The fuck?
Are you crazy?
That's the first backup data disk secured. Two more to locate.
On the possible suspect.
Don't know. Look for anyone acting suspiciously. Hey!
So my mic was off, but... Why do you think these other disguises are on?
Director Savalas eliminated. Good work, 47.
Where the hell is he? We gotta find him. Calling in! Somebody just got killed. They're together on a rampage.
backup data disk is secure. Wow, very good. I very fortunate. Panic. Very hard. Baby. I don't think he can. It's David's just going straight. You know, honestly, the fact that you can throw things at campers has changed a lot of like, especially like the camper just saw David. I don't know. Oh, it's impossible to walk past. Got a special. I wonder if Yannini shot Fabian earlier on. Because he was. There were numerous people over there.
47. That's Fabian Mann, head of accounts at this branch of Milton Fitzpatrick. He should have part of the backup data core on his person. That's the last objective completed. Exfiltrate the bank, 47. Miss Hall will want to have a close look at that data.
He's out of David's up to 3 minutes. Target. This might trigger an alarm. He's right. Are you really gonna? Alright, so David just goes for it. Would be the harder of the two down. Okay. So what do we have next? Old at? Oh, David is flying through Colorado. Only thing is, Mill Elite isn't free. really isn't the easiest disguise to get. Not that it's hard, but it takes. Oh, get in the box there. Will this get? Wow. That's pretty. Now just make sure your exit's clear. This would be blistering hard. Thing like you're in a house in the sky, you can get in the house and just get as a complete normal, no risk whatsoever.
I didn't really see what he was wearing. He's not here.
Better lock and load.
Hey man.
Oh, David's showing how colors.
Anyone ever tell you that you hold yourself like a cop? Like you've got a baton straight up your asshole.
I don't have time to waste on the likes of you right now.
Well, fuck me then.
Very vulnerable today, so you
it's always the case that one player can make a joke how easy it is. First try, hardest map in the game, 7 minutes. Yet Mendoza took him 30. In a lot of ways, Marrakesh. There are a lot of conditions that not, but I don't allow them. It's like battle acts crazy. Or you have like waiter suit. Right, Yannini, start moving quickly. David seems
down a man. Stay focused. He's not playing.
Doesn't matter.
Come on. Got a possible 517. Hey. Moving in to investigate. Okay.
Agent Tams, report, are you there?
Get in the room and knock out the camera.
That's two. Don't make this personal or you'll get sloppy. And clearly, he's not making that mistake.
Oh, Maybe it's still left. Yeah. Track down my tape. Probably definitely do so.
Montgomery, I need a report. Montgomery. Montgomery's been killed. Done. He was a better operative than all.
Oh, David, you left the door open.
Bloody mission. Oh.
You stay here and try not to get in my way, all right?
Okay, I'll hear you.
Oh my god!
Why would you throw that, you
stupid? Stupid. Door's locked. Just a mod. Hey, David shouldn't be concerned about it. Now he just has to track down.
Chamberlain, report.
Who should be in the studio? Be careful, you come down here, you're forced by that.
As long as we don't accidentally overload everything.
Thanks. I want to score.
Right here. Follow me.
Taking a fist bump. All right, Dave. Good God. 30. That's 1 hour too.
Done.
Alright, there we go. Your knees fit in your belly. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. I'm going to bed.